wasn't good at all. Game crashed on me, sorry guys. I think I just lost all my hosts as well. That's their update, the Fallout update they did. That's really upsetting. At least I saved it right before that, but the game crashing, you know, interrupts the stream, and I end up losing hosts and all kind of craziness. But that's okay. We'll just start from scratch again. No biggie. Anybody still even here? I don't even know who's here. Gamblu, you're the only one here, aren't you? Yeah. The game crashed on me. I lost it. Lost the whole thing and then had to reboot. And had five hosts, lost those. And they're all in bed. And I had two other viewers that were here and they left. So, oh well. No biggie. Here after Kate. Come on. Now he's not gonna come after Kate. Yeah, I shot that guy and the thing crashed, but it's okay now. Somewhere up here is a guy with power armor on. Figure out his pattern. Shit. Kate up there by herself. Wow. Oh shit. Damn it. Well, this isn't going too well. Vets. Why did I not use vets? I really wanted that whole suit of armor. Damn it. You know what? That was disastrous. That sucked. Yeah, we're reloading that. That sucked. Really want that suit of armor. That looked like a... I think that was a T-60. Not sure. I'm missing some T-60 parts. Okay, so I got that guy, right? Yeah. Gonna figure out the pattern again. Damn. Oh, see? No, no.
Hey, head over there.
Well, at least I know where it's at. I got one good shot in it. It didn't blow. Can't this be easy? Well, it's because I got it on hard, so it can't be easy. Where's it? At? Right there. Back to the spot they started. Do a hard save here, just in case. So I really don't want to kill the gunner, I just want to get the freaking power armor. I wonder if I go over here. Okay, let's... Maybe a different weapon. Maybe a different weapon will do it. I just need to take the core out. I don't want to take... this weapon. It's a nice bounce, though, wasn't it? I really wanted him to get out of the power armor. This is gonna suck. Oh, damn it. Yay! Got it. Let's see, where did I leave Kate? This is a full suit minus the head, T-45. T-45 power armor. It's a full suit except for the helmet. Maybe you should just stop talking and follow me, Kate. Come on. Kate. Kate's a thief. Of course she'll get into it if she's stealing it. If she wouldn't have, I'd have just had her carry mine and I would have took it. Haptic drive and got the mission. Legendary up here somewhere. Did I already pick up from him? I think I did. Or did he freaking fall? Or was he? Can't use the big weapon on that. That's a small caliber use. I guess I did get that guy, didn't I? Yeah, maybe so. Was this the legendary? No. Where the hell was the... There was a legendary when I was down there. Did he fall? Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is. There we go. Legendary minigun. I thought so. He's in chunks. I hurt him bad. Kate. Oh, never mind. If I tell her I picked all that up, she's just gonna look for the guy wherever he is. I don't know where he went to. I'll get her to pick this guy's stuff up.
Hey. See if he had anything worth taking.
Yeah, she'll take it if she's... Yeah, Kate's a thief. She likes that kind of stuff. So, ain't no big deal. Go up here and get this guy's stuff. Oh, I should have checked before I did that. Missiles. Stimpak missile launcher. I'll get her to pick all that up. Where you at, Kate? Well, I blew an arm off.
Grab anything useful.
Yeah, if I tell her to do it, she'll do it, man. It's not a problem for her. I thought there was another one up here somewhere. Oh, there's one of my provisioners. I really want to shoot this guy here off the top of the thing up here. Wow, that must have zipped right by his head.
Whoa,
I hit him. Here we go. I don't even want his stuff. Caution. It's telling me caution. Where? That's my provisioner. Forged. There he is. Oh, that sounds like a radiation storm coming. There's another one biting the dust. Yep, everything's turning green in a radiation storm. This is going to be a nasty one. There we go. Third time's a charm. Yes, I know we're Yes, mother, I know we're taking reds. She's going to tell me we're taking reds now. This is a nasty... Oh my goodness, what a storm. Radiation, cha-cha-cha. Now, what was the next location we needed to go to? The top three quests we have up here, we've finished. We just need to report back. So, I think if I do that one, I'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll have 6 quests to go report back on. So, we're going to try to get College Square cleared out. While we hog up some power armor. Oh crap. Look at him just standing there. Oh shit, I missed.
Oh no, you don't.
Kate, get out of the... Missed that one. Good shot, Kate. Wiping the floor with him. Here's another one. There we go. Headshot. Oh my god, I am out of that ammo. Oh, I got one coming. Come on. Another one. Got him. Oh, thank you, Kate. I was gonna take care of that. What else we got on the list we can use here? Yeah, I'm gonna use that. Cap. Missed him. Wow. Wait, was that a gold plate? I'll take the flip lighter too. It's a Zippo. They all got lighters. It's telling me caution. I don't see anything. There's one.
Hold up. Did you hear that?
Oh, they're coming around the side. Oh, they know I'm here. They come. We got Kate. Kate's gonna waste ammo. Shit. Power relay core. Coil, rather. I'm gonna go up on the roof. There we go.
Nice.
Inside. Wanted to go up on the roof. Oh, and I still can. Oh, look at here. How many rounds I got? Saw that one. There. Oh, there he is. There's another one.
Hmm.
know there's more down there. Hope there's a roof on top of this. There is. That's awesome. Pencil. Oh, won't you be my teddy bear? Where's the safe? I gotta go house to house looking for the rest of them. Breaking some pins tonight.
Got it.
Kate? Right in my face with that thing, wouldn't she? Legendary. Kate, get the hell out of the way. Move. Fucking move. Move. Idiot. Oh, shite. Duct tape. I'll take the duct tape too. Duct tape is good. Oh, look at that. A piece of wood fell. Or walking through. Kate. Hey, TV dinner tray. Sugar bombs. Aluminum. I need me some aluminum. Thank you. you over waiting a minute here. What is my weight? 441, I got it to 460. It's a folder. Some of this junk I'm just going to leave behind because I can't carry it all. Kate, you glitching right through the wall all day, aren't you? Expert safe. We'll have to try that one. Oh, bastard. Come on. We'll take it. Oh, Kate. Standing there with a gun in my face. Adjustable wrench, cracked bowl. It's not cleared out yet. I went house to house. I've cleared the entire place. I guess I gotta clear the underneath too. Maybe. Maybe that is one left somewhere. Another safe. Oh, damn it.
That's it.
We gotta go down here now. I might have to pause this for a second to get up and refresh my tea. Throat's starting to hurt a little bit. Save that. Okay, hold tight just a minute. I gotta get up for a second. Stretch my legs, grab some more tea, and I will be right back in just a minute. Let's see what time is it now. It's 1:49, so I'll be here a little bit longer. Be right back in just a minute.
Thank you.
sandwich on the way while I was at it, along with the tea. Also eating a sandwich too, so if you don't hear me for a minute, that's because I'm eating a sandwich. So, no biggie.
Passing through car is prohibited.
That's why I'm in charge, Kate, and you're not. Because you just toss it. We're not gonna toss it. We're gonna use it to make stuff. Nope, not that one. And nope, not that one either. Nope, not that one either. Let's try it again. Guys, I'm almost finished with my sandwich, so I'll be more talkative after the sandwich. Hey, kitten, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm standing here waiting for Kate to get out of my way. Sorry, I was eating a sandwich. How rude. You didn't make me a sandwich? No, Gamblu, I didn't make you a sandwich. I had to wait for the kettle with the tea, remember? So, I made a sandwich while I was waiting. It was an efficient use of my time. Damn it, Kate! What the fuck are you... Oh, sheesh. Why is it coming after me? It's already there. You guys got anything on you? Bottle caps? Oh, I just picked up a shovel. It's got quantum Nuka-Cola in it. I'll take that. Gamblu, if you unfollowed, you'd just be back in like 20 minutes. When you realize that there's nobody else as cool to listen to. Except for Nim, and he's not on right now, so... I picked up a Nuka-Cola, I'm overweight. What's going on with that? Oh my god. Where did Kate just go? Oh, Jesus. Is she glitching down there? Kate? Oh, there she is. Not feeling so well, so I plan on chilling and watching you play. Okay, that's all good. Combat armor. I gotta drop a little weight here. I've picked up too much stuff. Now, a lot of this stuff's pretty heavy. That one's 11 pounds. I got a bowling ball. I had a bowling ball.
Grab that.
I'm gonna get her to pick the bowling ball up.
Bring that here. Grab that.
Yep, I got it.
Get that.
No problem.
Bring that here.
Yep, I got it.
I think she got everything, didn't she? Thought I threw down more than that. I guess she even picked it up, though. Alright. Cool. Now I can move now. Yes, I definitely encourage lurkers. So, if you want to relax and just watch and listen and lurk, that's cool with me. Some folks like to poke and prod people to keep chatting, but you know what? Whatever you want to do is cool with me, cause I'm gonna be playing the game either way.
Leave that junk behind. You're just wasting space.
Yes, mother, I will leave it behind as soon as I drop it off at the workbench. Jeez. Hey, how are you? Nice to meet you. There we go. Now we can get the heck out of here. Ghouls. I can't stand ghouls. Braxo. Gonna grab a bunch of stuff and I'm gonna get to here. There's some duct tape. Must have the duct tape. And the aluminum. Must have the aluminum. What's that? No. Duct tape and aluminum. What's this door? Let's find out. Probably a bad idea to open it. Passing through cars is prohibited. Hello, Protectron. See, I've already been in here two or three times. So coming back in here again is just totally useless. There's no need for me to be traveling all the way down there. And we've already accomplished a mission, so we will get the heck out of here. It's a Monday. Game glitched and I can get unlimited supplies of T-45, T-60, and XO-1s and fusion cores. Well, no, don't do that. Get rid of the... I armor. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dude, the power armor is a necessity when you go to some of the places I go to. I'm sorry you're feeling bad, kitten. Just take your rest there and don't worry about it. Just relax. And everybody just think to themselves, it's snowing right outside Doc's house. And it's lovely. Report. So, we gotta go to the railroad, police station, railroad, police station, and the boathouse. So we will go to Tavenden Boathouse. And we will tell these people that we have eradicated the enemy. And then we will send them to some other settlement that's a little bit better off. Because the settlement they're in is horrifying. Actually, the Tavenden Boathouse isn't that bad. Talking to you.
So, can we stop worrying about paying tribute to those raiders?
They won't be bothering you again.
Thanks. It's good to know we can count on you guys when we're in trouble.
Gamblu is hosting. Oh, thank you, Gamblu. Appreciate that. And let them know. Sip of tea. Temperature for snow. That's a shame. Because we're getting a good bit of it. My car's pretty much covered over already. I've probably got about maybe 4 inches out there, 5 inches. And it just has started a couple hours ago. So really fine snowflakes. With that kind of glisten to them. Looks like somebody's went out and thrown, you know, large pieces of glitter all over the snow. It's very pretty.
Paladin Dance.
If you need to fix up your power armor, we have some equipment in the garage that might help.
Dance, you're the most useless SOB, I swear.
How's the tech recovery going? Find it yet?
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here's your payment. Nothing like a successful mission. Tech will always be in demand.
Oh, jeez, here we go again.
Come find me.
Affirmative.
Perfect. You've got the area on you. so move it.
Oh, good lord, how many of these quests are there? Go kill the stuff, take the thing, you know? They never refill their ammo box either.
Hey, the
time you showed your face, I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Keep it up, and I may start believing you got some real guts. Here's your pay. Commonwealth is a big place in need of some serious exterminating. Take a breather if you need it. When you're ready, just say the word.
I'm ready.
All right. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
Well, was it just me, or was he just nicer? Slightly nicer. Just started to beat the crap out of Dance. I really don't like the Brotherhood. Really don't. You want to steal some snow? Well, you know, by this time tomorrow, the snow that's out there will probably be gone. Yep. Yeah, that's pretty much it. It'll be gone. Clear out Crater House. Where's Crater House? Oh, that's that. Yeah. I don't want to go there yet. Quartermaster, thicket excavations. Oh, this is a big hole in the ground again. Oh, man. Talk to President Garvey. Let's go to the railroad. Really, kitten? Yep, there's quite a bit of snow here. Why did I pull my gun out? I don't want to talk to her. I'll talk to. No, jeez.
Augusta's safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine. I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Okay. Yeah, I went to that safe house last night. I didn't expect for Alpha Deathclaw to be at the bottom of the house.
Out of the wealth, wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
Yep, I think so too. Yep, out of the... Gonna talk to... Look at this. He's spooning with somebody over here. What's the deal with this? Hey. I'm gonna wake him up.
Got a lot of sense in play right now.
Hey, you keep placing Mila's, and I'll keep paying you. Could always use more Mila's place.
My goodness, I just learned something about Tinker Tom here.
But if you're here to check out the latest and greatest, that's good.
Anything new from Mila?
Him's like a glowing one in a crater. Soaking up all the data from Mila's cameras. The atmospheric
I'm gonna have to read the chat here. Hold on, let me read chat. That's one. Let me take it. Yeah, 8:22 a.m. there. Oh wow, Gamblu. You got daylight.
Did you say something?
No, I didn't say anything there, Tom. You just got to wait. Would you get a nap to catch up on? It's 2:25 a.m. here right now. Oh no, I'm respecting, by the way. I am. I just didn't realize, you know, we're gonna... I'm wearing my tinfoil underwear there, Tinker Tom. Don't worry about it. Let's see. Hold on. I'm catching up on chat here. I said about a ticket. No, the friends that want bed will sleep through. I would go A for someone.
If you're experiencing lost time, in for a hat, man.
But the thing is, it won't hurt. I don't know what it is. Right. Phew. Wow, you guys are lively in chat. It's a good thing there's only a couple of you right now. Although there, I suspect there'll be some. I suspect there may be some lurkers that don't show up on the list. There's a glitch in Twitch where, if you got certain devices, you can watch the Twitch feed, but you don't have you don't show up in chat. You don't have to. You don't even have to have a user ID.
I say, huh? Did you say something?
Anything new from Mila?
Ooh, Pam's like a glowing one in a crater, soaking up all the data from Mila's cameras. The atmospheric sensors haven't picked up anything yet, but give it.
What? Y'all were confusing me.
You got it.
Okay, cup only two, yeah. You guys. Look, he's got some, I'll take those. Yes, that does say 51,897 bottle caps. That's what that says. Yes, it does. And I ran out of 50 calibers on that round. How am I doing on shotties? Oh, we should have plenty of shotties. Yes, sir, Bob. You know, I could always. I've got plenty of railway spikes. I could take my railway gun. Really don't want to do that. I'm not too fond of. Oh, excuse me. I'm not too fond of the railway gun. He must think his fusion cores are made of gold. And of course, I will have to sell him some stuff too while I'm at it. Like the spare minigun I've got. I think I've got a plain one. Dang, why can't he have a bowler hat or something? See, I've already got these mods. Oh well. Let's take Tinker Tom's money back, shall we? Just don't need the frag mines. Yeah, I got the Junkies machine gun. Does the increasing amounts of damage with the more withdrawal effects you are suffering. Okay. Marksman powerful shotgun. Yeah. Missile launcher. Don't really need more Molotovs. Ten millimeter. There's the never-ending gauze rifle. I now have four. Four Gauss rifles? I think so. I reached up, sell more junk. Yeah. How about that loan? How about the loan? Yeah. I wish it was that easy. Oh, did I just go over his amount? I did. Let's go back over here and see if I got any, see if I got any fusion cores that are running low. There's one for 35. Get rid of that one. Oh, I got like 13 mini nukes on me. carrying around nuclear weapons. Buy me a fresh one. Now I'm at 227. That means I can sell him something else. Like a short hunting rifle. Which put me over again. But, you know, it's Tinker Tom. It's fine. Yeah, I bet you can't wait till your shift ends.
I hope that you take that armor behemoth off on covert missions.
For every synth that makes it out, there's a round of.
No, I don't take this armor off on covert missions.
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing something.
Right, okay.
I heard Randolph got V811 out of the Commonwealth, in large part thanks to you. You're proving to be a valuable addition.
Happy to help.
My gut says Mr. Kim is exactly who he says he is. But Pam isn't convinced yet. Until she signs off, no direct contact.
What?
Augusta is a real blow. Not your fault, I know.
I don't like her. I don't like her at all.
Desdemona.
Establishing Mercer safe house is a sign we're on the road to recovery. Thank you for that.
She's just way too uptight. Where am I going? Oh, where the hell is this place at?
Glad you clicked.
Oh, you're welcome there, drummer boy. Weirdo. I'm stuck on the furniture. There's too much furniture in here.
Agent identified. Another DIA cache awaits recovery.
That's what I'm here for.
Of cash being transmitted to your pip boy. Conversation terminated.
Well, I appreciate that, Pam. And while I'm here, I will gladly take your fan. I want to take the fan. I want the fan. Why can't I get the fan? There we go. Yes, I do. Oh, look at that. That's not an antique one. That's one like I had in my room. I'll take it. I'll put that back in the shop somewhere. Hey, Kate, you're in the way. Here, aren't they? Yeah, give her some whiskey, she'll be fine. Well, you know, if you I don't want to go into the North Church, I want to just beam out straight from here. You know, if you don't overdo it, you know, 90% of the people overdo it, but if you don't overdo it, you know, something like a glass of wine at dinner is actually good for you. Either that or a single pint of beer. You know, if you drink like four or five of them, no. But if you drink one, it's actually good for you. You don't want to drink. You don't want to. Drunks are not cool at all. I don't particularly care for drunks. What's this one? Old world building. See where is that? Old world building is this good neighbor. Near the Fallen Sky Bridge. Last time I popped into the Fallen Sky Bridge, and Nim the Magnificent has hosted for the win. But is Nim actually online with his coffee in his hand yet? If I don't see him, he may be. Very well, maybe. Hold on 1 second. Oh, and he's retweeted the stream. Excellent. Very nice, very nice. Every time I go to the Fallen Sky Bridge, I get shot at immediately. And I don't have the ammo for that, now that I think about it. Let's see. I have 74 of those. Well, I do have shotgun shells. I need some 50 cals. I have 18 50 cals. Wow. Okay, we'll go here first, because I need to find out if Ronnie... Let's see if Ronnie has any, ammo. No, that's okay. I'll just stick to the ones I got. Alright, let's see here. Oh, and it's night. Of course it's nighttime. Lovely moon, though. Look at that. Look at there. Now this stuff's growing. That means I can make some adhesives. I got people working the farm over here now. Yeah, I'm sure. Nim's getting his coffee right now. That's why he's not paying any attention. Oh, he just signed on to Xbox. Yeah, I never have more than like one beer or one glass of wine. That's all I need.
Are you here to help?
I'm here to help. What's the problem?
It's the gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago and had a bit of a dust-up. They ran off too easy once they saw we were going to fight back. Gunners never back down that quickly. If you could help us shore up our defenses, oh, it sure would help us out a ton.
Shore up your defenses, really? Great. Let's shore up the defenses, shall we? I've already put, like, machine gun turrets everywhere. Oh, it's a different one that pops up there, again, blue. Sometimes it comes up green. Oh, no. I don't have time to... Where's the next one? He's gonna hit me with a power fist. Look at that. Where are you at, Kate? Kate, stand still.
Hey.
Need something? Nim, morning. Thanks for the host, buddy.
Check it out.
Will do.
Look what Kate's wearing.
See if there's anything there.
No problem.
Take anything good.
I'm on it, Captain.
Grab that.
I'll get it done.
Get that.
Will do.
See that, Nim? It looks like it's all tore up. It's only missing the helmet. I shot the core out of the back of the armor, and the raider that, or the gunner that was in it got out. I'm assuming you have your coffee now.
That up.
Yep, I've got it.
Take that.
I'm on it, Captain.
See if he had anything worth taking.
No problem.
Grab anything useful.
I'll get it done.
Check it out.
I'll get it done.
See if there's anything there.
I'm on it, Captain.
One of them. Nim, you didn't get enough sleep, did you, buddy? Oh, man, I'm so sorry. And where is this guy that I was shooting at over here? Oh, he's way across the road. He never came across the road. Where the heck is he? He was over here some... Oh, there. Is that him? That's him. ''20 minutes for your coffee and... Oh, Nim, dude. Did you oversleep again, man?
Yep, I got it.
I'm so sorry.
Take anything good.
Will do.
Grab that.
No problem.
Get that.
Will do.
It's a Monday, man. Oh, you just woke up late?
Pick
okay.
No problem.
Looks like she's just napping down there. Can't afford to make another one of those. Can I make the regular one? Yeah. What the hell?
Yeah. Take that. We won't. Oh, you Minutemen really know how to bring. We won't forget what you've done for us.
Oh, you're welcome. Alright. There we go. Yeah, we're all doing just awesome. Right in the middle of it, though, the game kind of did one of those lockup things, and I had to reboot the Xbox. But other than that, everything's been great. I did lose all my hosting, though. I had a whole pile of hosting going on. Oh, jeez, I never have enough. Maybe Kate's got what I'm looking for. Kate?
Heads up.
This is my favorite part of the job.
Really? Never mind, that's not gonna do it. Alright, adhesive, I'm gonna need some.
Seems to be growing well.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Yes, it is. It's something, it's adhesive. Trying to say? Yeah. Alright, where was I going? In the entertainment industry. That's not quite right, is it, Nim? Not quite right at all. It sort of is, but it sort of isn't. So I'll have to talk to Preston. Mila. Where's that one going? Hold on, wait a minute. That's near Pikmin Gallery. That's not too far away. He could have carried it himself. Oh, let's go do that. Sure, why not? Look at there, Nim. The X-01. I just don't like the helmet on those. It looks like a turtle. I mean, everything else is cool. The helmet's kind of funny. If you put a T-51 helmet on that, it looks really nice. That suit with the T-51 helmet is awesome. I tried it with a T-60 helmet. The T-60 helmet looks like crap on there. Oh, Nim, I checked on the Xbox, the live thing after we got off of Battlefield, and they were having serious issues. They had three different services that were completely down on there, so. Look, there's a dead guy laying there. I think I've been here. Damn, that boat's right there. Where am I supposed to be going? To the left over this way. Oh, I got too many of these. Damn. It's... that? Is it that one? Yep, it's that one. That one right there. This way. Thank you, Kate. Oh yeah. The XO1. I'm behind on my chat there. Yeah, the whole sign-in process was, if we hadn't already been signed on, we wouldn't have been able to get online. Because everybody that signed on, or tried to sign on while that was happening, were offline. They weren't able to sign on at all. Hey look, there's one of my new provisioners. See there? New provisioner. You can tell they're mine. Hello? Oh. If you'll move, I'll get out of your way. Am I going the right way still? Ah, Jesus, it's gonna be... Oh, are you kidding me? I gotta go right through the middle of that. To the left. Damn it, Kate. Will you get off my ass, please? Oh. I guess we were lucky though, because none of us really got kicked off our sign-on. We just weren't able to chat. Everybody showed up as if they were offline. Damn it! I'm right on top of this, right? Oh, are you kidding me? How the 200-ton screwy furry ball am I supposed to get up that damn thing? Oh, okay. Kidding me. Gotta get up there. Oh, crap. And the only way up there... is through the Raider camp. Kate, you're gonna get me killed. Legendary. Really? Why am I not hitting it? Seriously? It's right there. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. That's not right. Almost. 59. Nim is not a noob. Nim is actually the, Nim is my inspiration for this game, so let's not say he's a noob. He's played more Fallout than I have. I just took the lesson really well. He's a very good teacher. Exterminator's synth left leg. It's a legendary item. Oh, that's why I couldn't hit the... Look at that. That's why I couldn't hit the machine gun turret. All my armor made out of whatever this thing's made out of. Damn it, Kate. You do that one more time, I'm just gonna leave you behind. Wow, there's 50 caps in the trash can there, wasn't there? Look at that. It's like pieces of... Yeah, all over the top of that. What's this? That's Haymarket Mall. I don't think I've been in Haymarket Mall. Yeah, Nim's like the teacher, I'm just the student. Seriously, because I wouldn't know anything about Fallout if it wasn't for Nim. with this. Go up that one. It's like a freaking maze in here, Nim. Getting ready for work, Nim? Okie dokie, buddy. I'll carry on up here to put this little piece of device on top of this structure if I can find a way to get up there. Are you kidding me? It is like a maze. It stops right here? Seriously? I missed it. They left the boards out. Son of a bitch, really? Oh, you... Oh, did I just miss that again? Just missed it again. Oh, see, I don't trust that. I'm okay to trust it. Really? Protectron? Crazy place to set that. Glowing fungus, we'll take it. Can't open the door, really? If I want to open the door and jump out. Oh, jeez, Kate, really? She just morphed in here, just like phased in. Anything here? No? Nothing worth jumping out there for. Goes all the way to the roof up there. don't want to fast travel. I'm exploring this area before I fast travel. Because there's always stuff. Yes, I'm going to drag that junk around. There's duct tape. Are you nuts? Wow. Damn, you could walk on the back of this thing if you wanted to. I don't want to, but you could. Oh, crap. I know where I'm at.